When you have this F12 case, you can set up into F2 gen F prime by doing